My name is Chesney Snow, and I'm honored to be here on behalf of Rosie's Theater Kids. They're one of my favorite organizations in New York City, bringing the art of performing to young people all across the city. I'm out here in Wisconsin visiting my mom. I was spending time together on, she has a beautiful farm out here. I'm enjoying nature, but I miss all of my friends and family out in New York City, and I know I'm gonna see you soon. I'm really here to kind of share with you a little bit of the secret of my art form. I'm a beatboxer. I starred in the first a cappella musical on Broadway called In Transit, where I play a beatboxing subway musician named Boxman. Boxman, right? And everywhere I go around the world, people are asking me, you know, how do you beatbox? How'd you get into beatboxing? Tell me more about beatboxing. Well, first thing to know about beatboxing is that everybody can beatbox, right? And I know you might not believe me, but if you can say the ABCs, then you can beatbox. And so I'm gonna teach you the ABCs of beatboxing, all right? So the first thing you need to know when you're beatboxing is the basic sounds. Now the first basic sound of beatboxing is what we call the kick drum, and it sounds like this. Right? So how do you make that sound? Well, you make that sound by taking a P and a B, and you're putting those two together, right? And it's just like you're trying to spit something off your lips, like right? Right? Now you don't want to do that in front of people or on someone because that's nasty. All right? So take that P and B, spit it off your lips, it sounds like, all right? So try it with me. I'm gonna do it, and then you're gonna go. All right, pretty simple, right? All right, so now what we're going to do is we're gonna put that kick drum inside of the song that we all learn as a kid, the alphabet, all right? So it sounds a little bit like this. Check it out. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, T, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, N, Z. Now you beatbox the A, B, C's. Next time, won't you beat with B? Got that? All right. So now, I'm going to show you how to do that. We're going to break it down really slow. It's taking the alphabet, putting that into the beatbox sound. All right? So the first thing you need to do is get that kick drum sound, that right? And just simply put it with an A, right? A, B, all right? And then we do that throughout. So we go B, B, C, B, B, C, all right? Now, as we say that through the alphabet, what we're going to do is we're going to take those consonant sounds like t and k and s, right? And we're going to accentuate those. And that's what's really gonna give us a real musical beat and as we beatbox and say the ABCs, all right? So we're gonna do that once again slow, and I want you to do it with me, all right? So check it out, here's your challenge. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, N, Z. Now you beatbox the A, B, C's, but next time won't you beat with me? Real simple, right? So now you can kick it with your family, singing the ABCs of beatbox. And thanks for taking a Rosie's Break with me, and I'll see you soon.